face of terror. Anne-Marie Mitchell, 43 years of age. Her desolate existence once more afflicted by the hope of altering her past mistake. A hope which is unfortunately doomed to disappointment. For warnings from the future to the past must be taken in the past. Today may change tomorrow, but once today is gone, tomorrow can only look back in sorrow that the warning was ignored. Said warning, as of now, stamped, not accepted, and stored away in the dead file, in the recording office of the Twilight Zone.